You discover that your spaceship has inadvertently slipped across the event horizon of a black hole. The boundary beyond which is nothing, not even light, can escape the hole's fearsome gravity. The only question is, how you can maximize the time you have left. What do you do? If you fell into a black hole, you might expect to die instantly. But in fact, your fate would be far stranger than that. Watch this curious video to know who can survive inside a black hole. Welcome to ThrillMotive, where you can find best videos on YouTube if you are not subscribed. Subscribe and click the bell button to receive more fascinating videos. A common idea in physics is that you shouldn't try to blast your way out of there. Black holes, it's said, are like the popular view of quicksand. The harder you struggle, the worse things become. A black hole is an extremely dense object in space from which no light can escape. While black holes are mysterious and exotic, they are also a key consequence of how gravity works. When a lot of mass gets compressed into a small enough space, the resulting object rips the very fabric of space and time, becoming what is called a singularity. A black hole's gravity is so powerful that it will be able to pull in nearby material and eat it. The instant you entered the black hole, reality would split in two. In one, you would be instantly incinerated, and in the other you would plunge on into the black hole utterly unharmed. A black hole is a place where the laws of physics as we know them break down. Einstein taught us that gravity warps space itself, causing it to curve. So given a dense enough object, space-time can become so warped that it twists in on itself, burrowing a hole through the very fabric of reality. The discussion of black holes is one that still confuses and stumps scientists. Therefore, asking whether or not you could survive a black hole is also tricky. Black holes bend time and space, which leaves scientists with unanswered questions about what happens in them. In fact, physicists have debates on paradoxes and unanswered questions that black holes present. What happens when you fall into a black hole is dependent upon the size of the black hole and the perspective you take. The strength of a black hole's gravity depends on the size. A black hole's gravity decreases as size increases. This means that larger black holes have weaker a gravity. Smaller black holes have a stronger gravity. You would most likely not survive either a small or a large black hole. Remember, light cannot even escape a black hole. That is why it is called a black hole. From an outside perspective, time would slow down as you moved closer to the center of the black hole. Time and space begin to warp and stretch as they are pulled towards the center of the black hole. This means that you too would warp and stretch. This bending and stretching is called spaghettification. Someone outside the black hole would see your body begin to stretch and bend like a spaghetti noodle. As you approach the edge of the event horizon, you will freeze in space and time. You will appear to be unmoving and stretched like a noodle forever. After some time, heat and radiation would then destroy your body and turn you into ash. However, time becomes strange as you get closer to the event horizon, or the end of the black hole before the large pit. In your eyes, as the one who is falling into the black hole, you would experience time normally. Additionally, once you reach the event horizon, you may survive. To outside observers, you are gone. However, in your perspective, you are alive and well. The issue in this case is that once you pass the event horizon, you cannot turn back. While you are alive and well within the black hole, you may never return. To return would mean to travel against time and space. We all know that you cannot time travel into the past. Light cannot even do this. To outside observers, you are dust. You may not tell them that you are alive in your new reality within the black hole because you cannot travel against time. The image is confusing. How can you be alive and not alive at the same time? Physicists are still debating it. Regardless of the explanation, we do know that it is highly unlikely that anyone entering a black hole would survive. Nothing escapes a black hole. Any trip into a black hole would be one way. The gravity is too strong and you could not go back in space and time to return home. Aside from this, your body would be stretched and destroyed by the warping of space and the amount of radiation surrounding the event horizon. Thanks for watching. What is your opinion about surviving the massive black hole? Just leave it on comments below. Thanks for spending some time with us. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like it and subscribe to our channel. We think you might enjoy. Thank you for being largest community of exploring enthusiasts in the world.